Thank you, President. My consensory question this week is for the Minister for Roads. Last sitting week in this place, I proposed a set of amendments that, among other changes, would allow for those who chose 4x4 utes and cab chassis for private use to use our toll roads at the same rates as passenger vehicles, almost halving the cost trips down toll roads. It gained little traction in this place, but has been a very popular topic among constituents, within many private use drivers contacting my office. But one constituent raised a very interesting question, perhaps a loophole in the system. So I asked the Minister why ute drivers who register for toll accounts in New South Wales pay passenger rates on toll roads throughout the country, including Victoria, while ute drivers using toll accounts in Victoria pay the same rates as a commercial vehicle.